What's up, guys? Back for another one. I'm Ryan, my man George.
What's up, guys? How you living?
Lost in Vegas, coming back at you with an unbiased real reaction.
Yeah, shout out to our free thinkers, of course. So we got Rainbow Stargazer.
Okay.
And big request, but before we get into that one, though, we want to shout somebody out. Scott Henninger. Scott Henninger is the winner of our sort of our Rush giveaway. I know you guys are like, man, they forgot about the Rush shit.
Yeah.
I ain't giving that shit away. It's bullshit. Yeah, guys, so Scott's been an awesome supporter of ours. Scott's been on every video. He's retweeted for us. He's just been he's been spreading that free thinking mentality for so long, man, and we just appreciate him. You know what I mean? We just wanted to really do something really nice for Scott just because of just the support that we've received from him. So we picked Scott.
But in the future, we're going to do other giveaways, guys. We're going to do a lot of cool stuff. A lot is to come. We're right on the cusp, and that's because of you guys. So we want to give back. So we really appreciate that. That's going to come back. So thank you again. So
Absolutely. So let's get into it.
Yeah,
so man. We got Rainbow Stargazer. Ronnie James Dio, man, you guys, when we did the Heaven and Hell Black Sabbath vid, you guys were like, okay, now you gotta do Stargazer, gotta do Stargazer. You guys were really, really hyping this song up,
yep.
You know what I mean?
So.
And we've been impressed with Ronnie James Dio thus far, man.
Absolutely.
He's got a great voice, so I have no doubt that this will be special, so let's get into it. Rainbow Stargazer. I'm sorry, we'll get back to it, but the drumming is nasty.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
To start that off. Super funky.
Yeah, and that's true. The drummer is getting busy. One of the things, though, that I wanted to bring up, and I don't know if that was just the sound of that time. I love the way that note kind of changes at the end. That boom, no, 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 boom, no, boom, boom. It goes kind of goes up a little bit.
Sure.
That delivery, that riff pattern, it just sounds dope. I think it really gives
it
a new dynamic to the song. But anyway,
yeah, speak to that. Yeah, give us some feedback on that. It does sound dope. I like that riff.
It sounds epic. It sounds like the hero has just emerged from the darkness and shit, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like Thor just beat the shit out of somebody. And
or
just
the wizard.
Yeah.
Whatever the fuck the wizard is, but
it's climactic. You know what I mean? Like, this is the, like, hot part
but
of
like a constant climax.
Yeah.
All right, let's keep it going. But his voice sounds great.
Yeah, man. It sounds great, man.
Just fly. Cool.
And see, and to me, this is a testament of what my man George always says, man. I don't think it's very difficult the way the pattern and the groove is in this song, but it sounds great. Just, it doesn't need to be difficult.
It's just musical, man.
Right. It sounds great, man. And it's put together very well. Like when he said, now where? I'm not going to imitate it, but when he's like, where do we go? And the way that boom, no, 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 it just sounds flawless. It sounds great, man. It sounds really good the way they put that, they orchestrated.
He said it. He said it, guys. So far, so good. We're digging it. I hear it, the more I'm getting into it.
Yep, you get into it more and more. It builds.
Yeah.
It builds. You know what I mean?
The more I hear it, the more I'm just like, yeah, let's get
in the heat of the rain.
Yep.
That shit sounds dope. Yeah, that chorus
not only capturing my attention, not only maintaining my attention, but even, you know, making me a little bit more gravitated towards the music as it's going along.
Absolutely. So,
love it. Let's keep it going. Oh, no way. He's losing his mind, man.
Yes.
There's no doubt about it. And I know this is like a beloved song. I know you guys love this song. And I know this is a, sort of a legendary classic song.
And it is great.
It's a great song. Yeah. We're enjoying it. But that was this solo was a little long for me.
It is.
I thought it was going to see that shortened a little bit.
And I thought it was going to end when the when it was like, boom, dun, dun, dun. I thought it was going to and now here. I thought it was going to come back. I thought it was going to come back. But it kept going. So I agree with you. But one thing I want to say is, did you hear when he said, oh, now here we go? And the way he said, God.
Yeah, the note.
I mean, he kept that note, dude. That dude can sing his ass off.
That's a great, great vocal. Dude. Rest in peace to Ronnie James.
Yeah.
He's a great vocalist.
I was like, wow, man.
Great vocalist.
Yeah, he can sing.
Absolutely. Crazy. So, yeah, we're enjoying it, though. Let's keep it going. Yeah, man. Grooving, dude.
Yeah. But what does Stargazer mean?
Yeah, I'm hearing that there's a wizard. I don't know if this is a sort of a fictional sort of situation, but he's talking about a wizard. That these people seem to be worshiping. You know what I mean? This godlike wizard is what I'm getting out of the song. But I've been in a groove. Other than that, I've just been in a groove.
I'm telling you.
But yeah, great vocals. I mean, obviously to me that's the shining light in this song is his vocals. But shout out to the drummer, and shout out to how this was composed.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? It's beautiful. They build it up. You know what I mean? And they get you right back into that groove.
Yep.
And you groove, and then they build it back up. And his voice obviously is just incredible.
And this was made when? 70 something? 70?
76?
75? Something like that? Yeah, dude.
Crushing it.
Yeah.
Singing.
My eyes are bleeding. He was just going in, boy.
He was going in, man. Crushed it.
Yeah, killed it, man. Killed it. So I enjoyed it, man. I thought at times it was a little long, though, for me. At times the solo was a little long to me. The ending of that was pretty long. And I know that was more what kept me captivated was the groove, right? You could just kind of listen to that. That little section, you can put that on a loop. But overall though, man, I don't know if that's gonna make my playlist per se. I think the song is great though, don't get me wrong, and I can groove to it. But it's long, man. It's very, very long for me, you know? That's my opinion. Love me or hate me, guys. That's my opinion.
Yeah, man. I agree with you on the length. The length, it did seem like it was, even though I enjoyed this all the way through, I did enjoy this all the way through.
Me too. Me too.
I just think that at a certain point, I did feel myself sort of like zoning out and going somewhere else, mm-hmm. as opposed to being completely engulfed in the music. I just think, not because the music wasn't great, it's just because, okay, it's like at a certain point, we wanted to end. But I think we've just grown accustomed to shorter songs. But back in the day, this was common practice. This was what it was. You just grooved. You know what I mean? You let the music play out. You were partying. You were at these concerts, mm-hmm. and you were lost in the music. And I'm sure for, you know, a lot of our older subs, you know what I mean, who grew up in this time period, man, this is nothing. You know what I mean? There's some songs. There's some metal songs. I know Rush 2-1-1-2 is like 20 minutes.
Yeah, it's crazy.
You know what I mean? That whole epic. So the solo definitely was, I would have liked that to be condensed. He killed it. Everything about that was great.
Yeah.
Just, I would have liked that to be condensed. So that's my only thing. It's just great song, great vocals. Ronnie James Dio murdered it vocally. The groove was awesome. I thought the music, the riffs were great. That would make my playlist, but I would definitely have to be in the mood for that. You know, I would have to be in a specific mood. Maybe driving somewhere, a long trip where I could just, you know what I'm saying? I could let something just play.
Just play it, right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
But when I'm ripping and running and, you know, I would probably grow tired of that after maybe the 5 or 6 minute mark. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So just kind of giving you guys sort of just our thoughts on it. But that was a great song.
Yes, it was.
There's no denying that. You guys
can't get away from that.
You hit it out the park with that suggestion.
Again.
Rest in peace to Ronnie James Dio. Thank you for all the people who suggested that one. And that's it. If you guys enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Las Vegas, George Ryan.
We out.